Hello and welcome to the session. I'm Shashi and I'm going to help you with the following question. Question says, AB and CD are respectively arcs of two concentric circles of radii 21 cm and 7 cm and center O. If angle AOB is equal to 30 degrees, find the area of the shaded region. This is the given figure 12.32. First of all, let us understand that area of sector of a circle is equal to theta upon 360 multiplied by pi r square. Here, r is the radius of the circle and theta is the angle of the sector in degrees. Now, we will use this formula as our key idea to solve the given question. Let us now start with the solution. Now we are given that AB and CD are arcs of two concentric circles having common center O and radius of the outer circle is 21 cm and radius of inner circle is 7 cm and angle theta, that is angle subtended by both the arcs CD and AB at the center of the circle, is equal to 30 degrees. Now we have to find out area of this shaded region. We know area of shaded region is equal to area of sector OAB minus area of sector OCB. So first of all, we will find out area of these two sectors. We know from key idea, area of sector is equal to theta upon 360 multiplied by pi r square. Now, area of sector OAB is equal to (30/360)/pi/(21). We know here theta is equal to 30 degrees and radius of the outer circle is equal to 21 centimeters. So area of sector OAB is equal to 30/360 (pi/21). Now we will substitute value of pi here. So area of sector OAB is equal to 30/360 (22/7)/21 cm². Now, 0 will get cancelled from numerator and denominator. You know, 7/3 is equal to 21. So, we will cancel common factor 7 from numerator and denominator both. Now, 3/12 = 36. Here, we know 3/4 = 12. Also, 2/2 = 4 and 2/11 = 22. Now we get 231/2 cm² = area of sector OAB. Find out area of sector OCD. It is equal to 30/360 (pi/7 cm². Clearly we can see in this sector radius is equal to 7 cm and theta is equal to 30 degrees. So substituting corresponding values of theta and r in formula of area of sector, we get this expression. Now, substituting value of pi, that is 22/7, in the
this expression we get area of sector OCD is equal to 30 upon 360 multiplied by 22 upon 7 multiplied by 7 multiplied by 7 centimeter square. Now 0 and 0 will get cancelled. 7 will get cancelled by 7. We know 3 multiplied by 12 is equal to 36. Now 2 multiplied by 6 is equal to 12 and 2 multiplied by 11 is equal to 22. Now simplifying we get 77 upon 6 centimeter square is equal to area of sector OCD.
Now we know area of this shaded region is equal to area of sector OAB minus area of sector OCD. So we can write area of shaded region is equal to area of sector OAB minus area of sector OCD. Now substituting corresponding values of area of sector OAB and area of sector OCD in this expression, we get area of shaded region is equal to 231 upon 2 minus 77 upon 6 centimeter square. Now simplifying, we get 693 minus 77 upon 6 centimeter square. Now subtracting these two terms, we get 616 upon 6 centimeter square. Now we will cancel common factor 2 from numerator and denominator both, and we get 308 upon 3 centimeter square is equal to area of shaded region. So clearly we can see area of this shaded region is equal to 308 upon 3 centimeter square. This is our required answer. This completes the session. Hope you understood the solution. Take care and keep smiling.